Hey, welcome to my channel or welcome back. Today we are playing the open beta Soulmask that is available until the 10th of May. If you join now, then you get access to a limited time mask skin that you can use when the game launches. You have a tech tree to learn blueprints, a mask tree to upgrade, and you can level up your character. Now this is a nice view to build a base, overlooking the sea, not in the forest where so much danger is. Well, hello neighbors. After you started building your base, added a bonfire, then a vagabond will come to you. She will want to join your tribe. This is just the beginning. To get more tribesmen, you need to forcefully ask them to join you. Ha ha ha. Bring their health down to about 30%. You will get a UI prompt to use the masks to turn on them. They will be knocked out. Then you need to take them back to your base for the taming process. You need to force feed them liquid food, like soup. No other food will work. Then forcefully give them bandages for the wounds. Assign tasks to your tribe members to start working for you. You wait until the recognition for the taming process is 500, then you can recruit them. This wakes them up, and then they are yours. The developers gave the tribe's members a more lively feel. They will dance when they are happy, or when new members join the tribe. I want to move the bonfire to a separate space. This is where the tribe members will sit, dance, and enjoy themselves. If you put food and water in the bonfire, a box, or in a feeding table, then they will help themselves. Other tribe people will come visit. Sometimes they will not be friendly and attack. The first node to upgrade is the control node. This will enable you to control your other tribe members. Let's clear this area and upgrade the mask. You can't live on meat alone. You will need to grow crops like potatoes, corn, tomatoes, pumpkin and other. You will also need to grow your own cotton as soon as you get the seeds. The tribesmen can craft for you. Check their behaviors to find out what they like and dislikes. Hold down E, then choose the control option. This will transfer the mask over to the tribesmen which you will control. This can help if they have abilities for something specific. We got corn seed and potato seed, which we can plant now. Just like any other crop plot, compost and fertilizer is needed. Craft the station to make the compost and fertilizers. You will need feces for the fertilizer. Craft an animal pen for the tamed animals. As soon as you have an animal, you will get feces. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please remember to subscribe to get the notification for future videos.